in my community, and we do awareness for women in the up countries, in the villages, how they can use water resources in an adequate way when it comes to the farms, when it comes to household water consumption, because there is a water scarcity in my country. And water is sacred commodity in my country. Water is everything. We have a saying that says, life is water. That is a Somali saying, life is water. And water management is the small, you know, amount that they have, they utilize in that small amount, because they use to track for like 16 hours, fetching 20 liters of water. So that you can see the magnitude of the need of water. So we all have that mentality of using water in a good way, and you know, and what we need, and I advocate for water for the last 20 something years. From 96 I started and developing an advocacy of water when I saw the magnitude of the need of my communities in far urban, from far urban areas of the village level. But we managed to allocate to have wells some places, but that's not enough yet. So I have a lot of work to do, and I'm so glad that I'm in the right place. The GWP, you know, goes to the ground when I go back and inform my community that how wonderful job GWP is doing for them.